So they've gone down four places in the world ranking, actually, on the world ranking published today. So they're no longer 74, they are 78. And their highest has been, well, for her, is 73. There, lovely, lovely shot from Sainchot. Oh, that's good judgment. Goodness me.
Service over. 4-3. Service over. 4-5.
Oh, that's good defense. I like that. Oh, and that's clever though from Yule. Well, oh, she'll be playing a little later on. Beatriz Corrales of Spain in the women's singles. Yeah, clever placement of the smash. Perfect placement, perfect.
7-5.
Christina Pedersen has actually been in three finals here. Two mixed doubles, one women's doubles.
Well,
this is five straight points. Very nice indeed from Daptuk. Very active at the front of the court. And decisive as well. Serve is short though.
Service over. 9-6.
Yeah, just a bit of pace taken off by hitting the top of the tape. That might be the first service error of the match. That's a fabulous flick serve though. 10, from Pedersen. Perfect. And a lucky net cord, for which she apologises immediately. But it's a 5-point advantage for the Danish combination. Camilla Yule and Christina Pedersen. There's the raised hands in apology. What a very good start by the Danes. Only 5 minutes to the mid-game interval.
Court one, 20 seconds. Eleven six.
Oh, nice block. Yeah, and I think perhaps the Thailand pair playing themselves into trouble by the cross-court smash. This one here. It was a gap well found by Pedersen. She's a flick serving an awful lot at the moment. Yeah. Good proactive work at the front of the court once again by Kitty Pak Daptuk. There she finishes it off very nicely. That return of serve. It's one of her trademark shots. You've got to be wary about too many flick serves. We're beginning to look for it. Gosh, she held that serve for a long, long time. Seng Chok able to play a lovely return. Look at that little angle down towards the tram lines. Very good indeed.
Service over. 15-10.
Oh, trying to really pressurise the front of the court.
You
may have made an error on that one, but I reckon that's probably worth 2 or 3 points later on in the match, because they'll be wary about playing to the net. And then the Thailand pair will lift the shuttle, which is exactly what the Danes want, because they're both tall athletes, and if the shuttle is lifted to them, then they can get on the attack. Good rally. Yeah. Nice. Stop. opponents feel they've got to either play the perfect shot or they've got to lift it. Like that, lift it. Oh my goodness, taken a tumble. Yeah, just lost her balance.
18, dub, tuck. 11.
Oh, confusion. Oh, clever. Sustained attack. Varied attack. Clever by the Danes. Oh, yeah, that really did look nasty to me. Points from the opening game. One point from the opening game.
Wait. Second game. Love all. Play.
So will the pair from Thailand, the two 21-year-olds, change up their tactics.
Service over.
Perhaps force the one Danish combination lock to defend a little more. Well, if they're defending as well as that,
one
could be a problem.
All.
Anyway.
Two, one.
Reigning European champions, this Danish pair, in fact, four-time European champions. Three world championship medals,
one
silver in Jakarta in 2015, and two bronze medals in the women's doubles 2013 in Guangzhou, and again last year at the world championships in Glasgow. Good rally. Indeed, into the lead.
10-9.
Five straight points. It's gone wide. Now the run comes to an end, but regardless of who wins this next point, have the advantage at the mid-game interval. There is belief back with the Thai pair. Belief that they can win. Close enough to know that they can win. Yeah. Well put away. I've been very, very impressed. Whatever it was, it's had the desired effect. Could serve again. Oh yeah. Run comes to an end. And the seven straight points by the Danes really has put a very different complexion on this second game. There was me at the mid-game interval saying that the Thai youngsters would have the belief that they could win.
Play.
Oh, that glimmer of hope was pretty much stamped out by the Danes' run of seven straight points. Yeah, and this hit came off the frame of the racket. from Saint Chort.
18, 12. Service over, 13, 18.
Over the last 12 points, and match point opportunities galore.
One love. Service over, one all. Two, one. Service over, two all. Service over, 3-2. Four, two. Five, two. Six, two. Service fault called. Too high. Service over. 3-6. Four, six. Service over, 7-4. Eight, four. Service over, 5-8. Yeah, please. Six, eight. Nice.
bad.
Service over, 9-6. Service over, 7-9. Service over, 10-7. Seven interval. 11-7 play. Service over, 8-11. Service over, 12-9. Service over, 10-12. Service over, 13-10. Fault. 15-10. Service over, 11-15. Huh? Service over, 16-11. Service over, 12-16. Service over, 17-12. Service over, 13-17. Fifteen seventeen. Play. Seventeen all. Service over. 18-all. Yeah, quickly, please. Thank you. Oh. 18 all, play. Service over, 19-18. Service over, 19-all. Game point, 19. Service over, 20 all. Service over, 21-20. First game won by Stichichava Bosin and Natcha Sinchote, 22-20. Second game, love all, play. Natcha, wait for the call. Don't call it out. Just careful, I don't want you to influence the line judges, thank you. One, love. Ah! Two, love. Fault. Service over, 1-2. Service over, 3-1. Go! 4-1. Service over, 2-4. Service over. 5-2. Six, two. Seven, two. Service over, 3-7. Service over, 8-3. Service over, 4-8. Play. Service over, 9-4. Ten, four. Service over, 5-10. Six, ten. Service over, 11-6, interval. Court 9, 20 seconds. Court 9, 20 seconds. Oh. 11, 6, play. Service over, 7-11. 8-11. Nine, 11. Ten, 11. Service over, 12-10. Okay. Service over. 13-11. Service over, 12-14. Play. Yeah. 13-14. Service over, 15-13. Stichita, don't throw your sweat. If you need to wipe off, let me know. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought you were wiping sweat, my bad. 16-13. Fault. Service over, 14-16. Play. All. Service over, 17-16. Play. Service over, 17-18. Play. Play. 20, game point 18. Play. Game. Second game won by Ricky Wianto and Jenna Gonzalez, 21-18. One game all. Final game. Love all. Play. One, love. Two, love. Service over, 1-2. Play. Thank you. Service over, 3-1. Service over, 2-4. Service over, 5-3. Service over, 4-5. Four, five, play. Five, all. 6-5. Seven, five. Service over, 6-7. Seven, all. Eight, seven. Yes. The trainer too, please. Thank you. Seven. Service over, 8-9. Help. 9-all. Thank you. 10-9. Service over, 10-all. Ten interval change ends. 11-10 play. Service over. 11-all. Service over, 12-all. Play. Service over, 13-12. Service over, 13-all. Service over, 14-13. Service over, 14-all. Yes. You good? Need a brush? Or is it dry?
Sure.
You okay? Need a trainer? Thank you. Fifteen, 14, play. Play. Let. I'm sorry? You can't see his racket? He's in a legal serving position. Fifteen, 14, play.
Stop!
16, 14. Seventeen, 14. Play. Service over. 15, 17. Service over, 18, 15. Service over, 16, 18. Seventeen, 18. Vicky, you okay? You need a trainer? Are you all right? Yeah. Thank you. Eighteen all, play.
Hey.
Hey.
Service over, 19-18. Match point, 18. Service over, 19-20. Quickly, please, sir. Thank you. Players, 19-20, play. Service over.
Quickly, please.
Service over, 21-20. Trainer, please. Service over, 21-all. Play. Ricky, please. Thank you. 22, match point, 21. Play.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Match won by Stichicha Vibosan and Natcha Sanchote, 22-20, 18-21, 23-21.
And we're now ready for the awards for mixed doubles. What a great mixed doubles final we had today to end the tournament. The awards will be presented by Dan Mayer, Director, USA Badminton. Thanks Dan for all his hard work throughout the year. And let's present the runners-up prizes from California, Ricky Widianta, Jenna Gozali. And the champions in mixed doubles at the 2019 Yonex Boston Open from California, Sitichai Vibosan and Natcha Sanchote.